You remember him as Bill from Narcos and Stuart from Lost, but now he's starring in the Golden Globe-nominated hit new series Escape at Dannemora. Welcome, Eric Lange. We've already done the whole interview before you sat down because we're all
we had lots of questions interested in
this show, and everybody's talking about it. What were your thoughts going into this project?
Well, I remembered it happening. It was 2015, and I distinctly remember that husband of hers. You know, everyone's talking about this woman and calling her names, and it's tabloid and it's sensationalized. And then there's this poor man who's her husband, who's just really trying to lead a good life. And I remember having some heartbreak for him. And so when this came along, and you see the names Ben Stiller and Patricia Arquette and Benicio del Toro and Paul Dano. To play this guy, I jumped.
And clearly, you said it's the most favorite thing you've ever done.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, by a mile.
And you've done some pretty amazing things.
I've been very lucky, yeah. You know, it's like you always, as a character actor, which is what I am, you always want to sort of be a chameleon of sorts. But this particular project, I got to transform pretty substantially. When I first saw the video of him, to think that about how I was going to become him was a little terrifying, but we added 40 pounds of weight.
Yeah, you gained weight.
Yeah,
How did you do that, by the way?
Carbs and
carbs will help.
Not working out.
Was it fun gaining weight or not fun?
It was fun the first week.
Okay.
And then you just sort of get disgusted with
yourself.
But I'd have like a medium pizza for lunch, like quarter pounders for dinner. Freeing, but disgusting at the same time.
So how come you couldn't just put a fat suit on? Did you just want to just be authentic?
It doesn't change your neck.
Good point.
It doesn't change your
face.
There's
no fat neck add-on that you can put on.
And how you feel.
Yeah, exactly.
That's a good point.
You know, we just had episode 6, which is this flashback, a 20-year flashback, and Patricia and I took off. They shut down production for a month so we could then lose as much weight as possible. So we lost then 35 pounds at the end of it.
Wow.
And I have a side-by-side photo of my fat face and my skinny face. And it's like, it's remarkable.
That is dedicated.
Well, if you're like trying to lose weight and then you feel like eating a ding-dong, does it help you not eat the ding-dong because everybody's relying on you to lose weight?
Yeah, it was nice to have the deadline, you know.
Right.
By this date, you got to have lost as much as you can. So.
Why didn't you use the example of a ding-dong?
Because I like ding-dongs.
Me too.
All right, I want to take a look at a clip before we get too far because it is amazing. Take a look.
I knew you were having an affair on me. You know how I knew? When you started ordering off the diet menu at King's Walk.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It is heartbreaking. Like, that's goosebump inducing.
I know. Oh. Captivating.
Yeah. What was it like being directed by Ben Stiller?
Oh, I mean, the best. It's really nice in this because, as you see, it's like I'm out there on a limb.
Yeah.
Different than who I am. So it's nice to have another actor saying, you know, I would say, we don't want this guy. We wanted to treat him with dignity and humanity. And I was worried it would become a caricature because he is an eccentric guy.
Right.
And it was nice to have an actor who could go, no, you're in the zone. You're not, you know, we're not making fun of anybody.
Right.
This is a good pocket to be in. That gave me a lot of faith, you know, to stand out there on the.
Well, did you get to meet Lyle in person before shooting?
No, he didn't want to meet, and I understand it's embarrassing, and you know, so we just respected that. And I had this one video of him interview on the Today Show, and that's all I had to go on to build what you saw there. But
do you chew the skin on your?
I do this as
I
a nervous habit.
I do that too.
Oh,
I do that too. Look, I have the same thing. So it's like it's a nervous habit and you go like this to your thumbs and he has it and so I notice.
My daughter Maisie's always like, you gotta stop that.
You do
stop
have
doing
to
that.
Stop that.
So do you.
You gotta stop that.
I'm trying, mine are better. That's my New Year's resolution. You should join me on that.
I'm in. Let's do it.
And congratulations on your Critics' Choice Award nomination and the Golden Globe nomination for the show.
You.
I'm so happy for you.
Thank you. It's amazing.
Yeah, you did such a good job. You guys can see the finale of Escape at Dannemora this Sunday at 10 p.m. on Showtime. Eric, good luck at the Critics' Choice Awards. So good to see you.
Thank you
Thanks
so
for
much,
coming
guys.
In.
Thanks
Thank
for
you.
Having you.
Thanks
Let's
for coming
stop giving
in.
That to your thing.
All right.
Leave it to Dana.
Thank you.